borrow your car, lady.
Again.
The warehouse is...
Whoa! Where you think you're...
Dial 911! This guy's getting in a van!
Get the cops down here! He's taking a van!
I'm sorry about that.
Stop him!
We have a 503 at Bugstar have control on Ocean Island. ADL alights to the Clause A van with Bugstar logo.
We'll be right back.
blocking the entrance. He threatened me. Dial 911. That guy's armed!
We have a 503 at Bugstar Mobile on Ocean Island. KPL would like to use the Claude Bay Band with Bugstar Mobile.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas.
It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right, I'll see if I can jump one.
Cover me while I'm putting this out! They're getting on the freeway.
Roger that.
Hey, Lest, I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. All right. You got it down?
I got it.
Because you used to... much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know, so I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right, then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit.
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there.
Bullshit!
There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Sir! Alright, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Sit tight. Not yet. Damn, missed. Get in there. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go, 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 go! Give me the loop, bro.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
I'm on it, Holmes.
Not a lot of time left.
How you doing over there?
Nice work, man. There's a reason you're paid what you're paid.
How we doing? How we doing? Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
A minute left.
This better not be pissed. Let's go! Let's go!
50 seconds.
We're on the clock!
Okay, come on.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up, see how much we can get. We're almost out of here!
Here we go.
40 seconds.
They're out of stones, let's hit the road!
So for the last time, move it.
Now get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go. We got a sharp left coming up. On force and drive.
Let's do this! Oh! You are a bitch! Ooh!
These are the best bikes for the terrain.
shit, man! We screwed! I'm here! Keep driving!
Oh, fuck!
Keep going! I'll get to work on the cops with these bullfucks!
Deal with these guys! Hey, don't the rim is shallow! Cross over this side! Take out the cop cars if you can! Put some serious heat out here! Road marks up ahead, man! We should cut across the river! This don't look so good! Hey, man, more cops!
Shoot if I have to. Tell me if I'm needed.
This ain't good, homies. Serious, man. Can't take much more of this.
Oh, you like that?
Back across the other side, right?
No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
All right, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Let's do this! Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Fuck.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it?